Welcome to part two of Let's Play Nicktoons Globs of Doom!
You blasted crustacean! Watch where you're walking!
Sorry, little one! You're so small, I hardly saw you.
Little one, out of my way! You will bow to plankton! Eventually. A hammer? I don't want a hammer!
Don't be so one-eyed about it! The Magu enhancement means that you've got something you always wanted.
But this isn't the Krabby Patty secret recipe.
No, size.
Yes, now I can crush my enemies and take over the world.
Not like that.
Hey, what gives?
Move it. Time to let the paranormal expert show you how it's done.
Not.
A balloon launcher. Oh, after you save the universe, you can make a living doing kids' parties.
Inferior human, give me my weapon.
A plunger?
Not just any plunger. This is the plunger of doom!
Oh, yeesh!
Come on, the chum bucket's in danger.
Wow. Now I'm just gonna wait. There are three levels total, and that's including the boss level. Like two main levels and one boss. Except for Poopanunu. There is no boss whatsoever. And this game does have good soundtrack. Dang it!
What did
I step in.
Looky here! Isn't that the food thing that Plankton and Mr. Crab used to first do business in, and friend or foe? Yeah, they did. Yeah, because if you recall that episode, when Plankton and Crabs were still buddies, that's what they used to be in, until they fought over the how they made the burger, the covered Krabby Patty and everything. Then the unending war begun. And rock bottom too. It looks like rock bottom.
How illogical.
See what happened. Ah, freak. Oh no! Woohoo! Usually I get in one shot. Let me. That was close. Squidward's here. Ow. He'll go back to the Mogu lair. Ah, you stupid Morphoids! Luckily, the little ones are easy to defeat, like I said. See, look, Patrickson's old model, and he's unplayable. See? Stinks. That's the end of part two, guys.